Rafe, get rid of the women and children.
All right, ladies, let's go.
What you men fixing to do?
Old-fashioned prayer meeting, ma'am. Let's go now. Come on. Let's go.
Prayer meeting. That's pretty funny.
Give us a break, buddy, huh?
I ain't your buddy. You got your buddy. Which one of you did it? Did you do it? Why did you do it? How is he, Sam?
He ain't come to yet. He ought to be all right.
Yeah, he ought to be. Did he do it? You protecting your buddy? Well, it don't matter. You're both gonna hang.
You can't do anything to us. We escaped Collins.
So?
So they're gonna be looking for us. What are you gonna do when they find us?
You're gonna be crow meat when they find you. That's what's gonna happen.
Well, you ain't gonna get away with it.
Nobody's gonna know who pulled the rope.
Don't you know there's a reward for escaped convicts?
Rewards always say dead or alive.
Don't you understand? You can't go lynching me. I'm a white man.
You are. I'll tell you the kind of white man you are. Spit on him.
God's sake.
Go on. Spit on him.
Nah.
Let me alone, Sam. We just having a little fun, huh, boys? Come on, come on. You heard me.
Wait a minute.
Get out of my way, Sam, or you're going to have trouble, too.
All right, I told you. Joe's going to be all right.
You told me. Fine.
You just don't give a damn, do you? All right. The rest of you big men, you want to lynch him, huh? You, Glover. You look anxious. Go ahead, tie it around their necks. Go on! You want blood, huh? Here. Go ahead, chop him up. Go on! Or do you want to burn him? You want to burn him? Huh? You want to burn him? Or do you want to burn him? Go on, burn him! Mac! Go on! Burn their eyes out. Now, any more big men?
Joe's all right. Took 6 stitches, but he's okay.
All right. Lock them 2 up. I'll take them there back in the morning in the wagons. Put Mac in his shack where he belongs, and the rest of you go on to bed.